We begin by removing all the glass. My handy sheet drill to remove the doors. So I went to my local Home Depot and picked up this clean strip easy liquid sander deglosser. It's supposed to eliminate the sanding process and also helps the stain to adhere to the wood without taking off the existing paint. Then I picked up this poly shade 2-in-1 stain and polyurethane in mahogany. And with the help of this handsome man, we began the cleaning process. Glass is removed. We've deep cleaned it. So now it's time to put the paint and primer combination. Just remember to use slow, easy strokes and all of it to one direction. Just like that. So here's the finished product. I hope you love it just like I did. Make sure you subscribe to my channel. Hit like. Oh, and leave a comment below. Right down here. Right there. Bye.